Hello, and thank you for the opportunity to be here with you virtually today. My name is Andy Vick, and I'm the Executive Director of the Cultural Office of the Pikes Peak Region. The Cultural Office is the nonprofit local arts agency that supports and advocates for the creative sector here in our community. Although our office is based in downtown Colorado Springs, our service area extends across all of El Paso and Teller counties, and many of our programs directly engage visitors and cultural tourists, as well as area residents. Over the course of any given year, the Cultural Office manages a diverse portfolio of programming like Peak Radar, Curbside Culture, and Military Arts Connection. However, our largest programming initiative each fall is our annual Arts Month campaign, which takes place during the month of October. By design, our local Arts Month coincides with National Arts and Humanities Month, which was established in 1993 and is observed every October throughout the United States. Orchestrated annually by the Cultural Office, our local Arts Month campaign elevates the visibility of arts and culture across El Paso and Teller counties by showcasing local talent, providing opportunities for arts advocacy, supporting cross-sector community collaborations, and creating new avenues for arts engagement and cultural enrichment. Despite the lingering challenges of COVID-19, our 8th annual Arts Month celebration promises to be one of our biggest and best ever, with lots of new and exciting ways for community members and tourists to embrace our call to action, which is to have one new cultural experience with family or friends this October. To help connect residents and visitors with Arts Month, the Cultural Office has created artsoctober.com. This dynamic website is everyone's virtual portal to a rich array of Arts Month programming and special opportunities, including a series of creative campfires with local artists, an assortment of contest giveaways, including a chance to paint with an elephant at the Cheyenne Mountain Zoo, a featured Artist of the Day profile throughout the month of October, free online cooking classes, and a wide range of inspiring cultural activities and events produced by local artists and arts organizations from across our region. With the many economic, public health, and social challenges facing our nation and region, it's easy to understand how the arts might not be top of mind right now. However, the creative sector has been among the hardest hit by COVID-19 over the past year and a half, with performance venues closed, festivals and public events canceled, galleries going out of business, and gig workers without their next gig. Of course, local artists never stop creating, but it's still anything but business as usual. According to data compiled by Americans for the Arts, almost 60,000 Colorado artists and creative workers have lost their jobs as a result of COVID-19. And creative industry businesses across the state have suffered an estimated $2.4 billion in lost revenue over the last year as a result of the pandemic. Locally, the nonprofit arts and cultural sector's $153.3 million economic impact is not being fully realized as we continue to navigate the reopening of our venues and work to resume normal operations and programming in the wake of the pandemic. All of these challenges make our 8th annual Arts Month celebration more important than ever this October, not only to support the recovery of our local creative sector, but also to take advantage of an important opportunity to bring our community together around the arts and to help showcase and celebrate the talent and creativity that makes the Pikes Peak region such a vibrant and desirable place to live. But beyond just Arts Month, as you work to finance and facilitate our collective recovery from the pandemic, please remember that the creative sector will need your continued support and investment, not only for organizations like the Cultural Office, but for the thousands of small creative businesses, cultural nonprofits, and independent artists and performers who contribute significantly to the local economy, attract cultural tourists, and enhance our quality of life across the Pikes Peak region. I'd also like to take this opportunity to announce the upcoming release of Arts Vision 2030, our new 10-year cultural plan for the Pikes Peak region. In partnership with the B. Vredenburg Foundation, the Cultural Office has been working closely with a team of experienced consultants and a diverse local steering committee to evaluate our past accomplishments as a sector, to gather community input and ideas for the future, and to craft the goals and strategies that will guide us forward over the next decade. As part of this year's Arts Month celebration, I'd like to invite you all to attend the official release event for Arts Vision 2030 on Wednesday, October 27th at 5 p.m. at the Gold Room in downtown Colorado Springs. Thank you for your time, and for demonstrating your support of Arts Month 2021 with a formal proclamation. I'm sorry that I can't be with you in person to express my appreciation, but I look forward to sharing a digital copy of your proclamation on the official Arts Month website at artsoctober.com.